Now, for no reason, my views just completely stopped all out of the blue after it reached 40, and then it took a huge break. I was not sure what happened there. That's not really what I was expecting. It's so weird that a gap up to 20 minutes could appear on my channel views. I'm not really sure exactly what could have caused it in any way.